Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a new video. We got some more Pit 3 power-ups like always, and yeah, let's go. Gonna drink something real quick, because it's juicy. We got old school, but you know, we're so close to Clearstorm. Maybe we should play some old school. Let me drink something first and then I will actually think about it. So I thought about it and I will go to old school, because old school was a long time ago. I think the last time I played it was like 2019, probably 2020 more early. So yeah, let's go. I want to see if I can actually pull it off, playing still some old school games, maybe even kill some players in old school. We might have to see. So first opponent is Career with 50 mil, 7.2. He got 70-70 wins. This is actually interesting to see. So the meta strat is obviously tech farm mortar or board farm boomer, but today we got something special here, which is obviously one of the best ideas that I went for, which is obviously in old school boat farm mortar. I know this is actually a strategy that you only have to use on powers or when it's tier 0, but it is what it is. But no, he is actually skipping. So our best shot here is Dart Farm Reset or Dart Farm Ace. I would probably go Dart Farm Reset, even though we are pretty much set against Morphs, but not against Full Out Beef Bees, unless you got like 5 Transcribe or something and 8 Phoenixes, which we cannot do itself. I think I would go with DFA. I suck at DFA, especially on old school, but yeah. Alright, when we are already here waiting for the banana farm, why not consider subscribing and liking? That would actually help my day. Also, I'm pretty sick, like I said it all the time in my old videos. I have everything scheduled, obviously, and that would also make my day if you would subscribe and also like and comment down below if you want to see more content of mine. But yeah, for now, we are pretty much chill and gonna send some blue sea, I think 275, and then we'll go not 275, 257, and then I will go for my dart monkey here. It should force a trip dart 100%. I will not go for my trip dart because it is a waste, because I got no money for that. But he is going for it, so that's perfect. He's face bombing, I don't know why, but it is what it is. So I'll go and get my next dart monkey here, so that should be an easy win. Since we cannot boost, I think the pressure here is obviously to send a lot of balloons and make him leak a lot of lives. That should be an easy win here. He thinks he's so good, he might be better, who knows. There we go. I never played DFA on old school before, so I don't know if I'm actually capable of it. Who knows? But yeah, it is actually pretty good so far. He's also leaking, that's perfect. Set it on close now, so it's easier for me to get the pings here in one piece. Since this is a waste sending more pings, and yeah, I think I will go for my plantation as soon as possible. If he goes for it, that's pretty good. I'm gonna wait a bit. If he's gonna send something, nope, he is not, that's perfect. He's sending some blacks, okay, interesting. He'll send some blacks now. There we go, now let's get a another dart monkey here. That should be easy, clap, yep. Let's send some constant blacks now, because this AI is pretty good. Complex. He sought his dart monkey for another farm. Interesting play. I wouldn't recommend it though. Also, be aware that we can boost, so you have to get a lot of eco, obviously, to get a lot of money and everything. And also, you have to be careful when it's around 10 and everything. So I think one arrow farm is perfect for now. Ooh, we got 18 from those thunderous thingy. He goes for his plantation, interesting, so he probably has TFW, aka the dart farm and wizard. Oops, Burby. That's what I'm gonna guess, that he got dart farm wizard, but it doesn't seem like it. Which is weird. Whatever. Since you cannot boost, I think this will be hard for you, I think. Nope. Not at all. Interesting. Let's set it back on first. Here we go. Let's actually set this strong, in case he's gonna rush me and everything. He could sell everything here. And he is indeed rushing me. But not forcing me to get another sport. That's perfect. I wonder what he's trying to do. Ooh, okay, sport spam. Interesting. That's interesting, buddy. That will still not force me to leak a lot of lives. Farm, since he's going for it. He's also rushing me, oh boy. Never mind, I thought he's gonna allow me, he's not. Oh, interesting play, buddy, interesting play. Now what we're gonna have to do is to get a lot of dart monkeys here. I think 7 should be enough, or maybe I think those should be way enough. So let's go. Let's get those here. I'm gonna wait a bit. I'm gonna sell those 3 spores and maybe 2 farms. He's trying to defend more, which I'm not gonna do. I'm gonna wait a bit longer. He's sending me. Interesting play. Ah, come on. Did I really just misclick? I should get it and I'll roll to 1. Yep. Gonna wait a bit longer. Maybe he's gonna send me some other more up here in a hot second. Maybe. Ah, doesn't seem like it. But I will 100% send him a BFP. And I may lose this. Nope, still didn't lose. And now I lost because I never used TFA, bruh. Come on. I never used TFA on old school, that's so hard without a boost. Oh well, GG's, that's why I don't exploded it. Or maybe that's because I'm sick, one of those. Ooh, we got some good players here in action, man. That's pretty old, yes! Yes, that's perfect. So what I'm gonna do is obviously I'm gonna try something pretty hard here. Which I would not suggest to you guys, which is I wouldn't mind it to use, not gonna lie. I wouldn't actually mind it. So let's go. Helicopter farm ice on this long map. I think that's just the play here to go late game and everything on old school. Especially since it's a long map. Gonna get my farms right here then. That's even better. I think I will leak a bit because I don't mind. Probably will also send like 2 space blues and go for my helicopter as soon as possible. Yeah. I will go for my old 0, I think. No, I will not. I will actually wait a bit and get my helicopter. Oh, let's send like 255. There we go. Now let's wait for a bit longer and then we should get our helicopter. And that's just a pretty easy win. Yeah, look at that. If I didn't send those, I would have got a lot of I've saved up. This is so dummy thick. Holy shit. But hey, he leaked a lot of lives. Not gonna lie. More than he anticipated. Gonna send some rats here. To make him buy the powerful darts. It costs more, so that's obviously the case here. I wouldn't mind if I go for my eyes. He goes for his powerful darts instead too, that's perfect. So let's go. That should hit everything. Yeah, look at that. Now let's set here and wait. He's shocked because I went Heli Farm Eyes. Not everyone goes for Heli Farm Eyes. Yes, you got me with the powerful sharp thingy. I don't know what the name is. But this dude is aggressive, dude, holy. This dude is aggressive, boy, not gonna lie. I think I have to get like 1.2k dollars to set the maximum of yellows, greens. He goes for his bomb instantly. Okay, maybe even cluster bomb. Doesn't seem like it. Interesting play. What I want to see is obviously the cluster bomb here in a hot second. Oh, he goes for it. Okay, let's send him this amount. Helicopter here. That should. Yeah, no. Let's actually focus on my helicopter here. I have to. I think I will have to sell this nice in a hot minute. There we go. Got it. You cannot afford to lose against Heli. Against Dudley Bomb in this mode. It's not the play here. Just get a, I think, 4-2 or 4-1, that's better. This should perfectly beat. Yeah, it should perfectly, no life lost, JK, JK. Much not gonna survive this. Come on. Yeah, no. I think I would have gone for something better, but it is. I'm too bad for this game when I'm sick. Come on, let me at least win one game on all school. This is kinda embarrassing. Please and thank you. Some bacon. He's also a YouTuber, I guess, and looks pretty decent, I guess. I wouldn't mind if he's that good because he got a prestige which I also had 2 years ago. Well, let's go. I actually don't know what strategy I should go on 18 new maps. A glacier mode, that's a no-go, pretty much. Well, let's go, I guess. He's grinding, so obviously he will be going for this map here. 100%, yep, I knew it. I hate it. He's going for Dartling Boomer, interesting. I wouldn't say that this strategy is better than Boat Farm Boomer, 100% not. Send them 265 of eco and then I will be stopping. Get my grab shot ready. There we go. That is more than enough. That's way too good. Now let's go for our farm, and then I will go get my boat if I can here, which I can also. I have to put it right here. Right here. Get the farm ready. That is so close. He's rushing me, like always. He's trying his best to beat me. Which is sad. Come on, buddy. Just farm. What is this placement? I don't get it. But whatever, we got our faster shooting, we are pretty much chill. Let's go. Upgrade your freaking farm, you idiot. Me or something. If that's the case, yeah, it does. That should take it off 100%. Yeah, that's fine by me. Can I leak a bit? That's fine. I wouldn't mind. You have to greet on this map here. Sort his farm to get his herd. Did I joke? No, I did not. Lucky me. I have to sell those immediately when he's gonna rush me. DC glitch me, buddy. Oh, come on, the stupid AI. Whatever. Let's find our last opponent. Maybe I can win this time around. I'm kinda mad now. Let's go. Yes, we got a noob. At least something. Here we go. Let me drink something. Maybe then I can concentrate. Obviously he skips to a worse map than this, dude, I'm gonna see him and spam. Because why do you wait all the time, dude? Freak off. He's 100% gonna rush me. Gonna laugh at him. Hopefully the new Professor Evil comes out as soon as possible already so I can record it. Let's see, can I fit my... Yeah, I can easily, it's perfect. I'm gonna get my farm as soon as possible. Come on, farm. Come on, farm. Come on, farm. He's ecoing. I don't know if that's the play, buddy. Burps, holy. That should be more than enough. Yeah. So let's go. I will 100% send him a pink rush non-stop till he got his lightning. Also, I set my blade shot right here so it can actually fit hit the blue seer. I think 260, yeah. He goes instantly. Instantly! Holy frick. That's interesting. I wouldn't mind if he's gonna send more, get more defense, thank you. So you have less eco. I don't know why he are egoing on this game mode. The play here is to get farms as soon as possible and defense. That's the play, not ego. Unless you're a suicidal person. Let me see his second lightning reset here in a hot minute. Thank you. That's more like it. He's 100% gonna die. There's no chance that I'm gonna lose to this kid. 100% not. That would be so embarrassing if I lose all the time against instantly against a noob here too. Come on. Did I? Oh, come on. I really did buff T stupid. Oh man. I'm so dumb that I'm not even looking and I buff T stupid T1. Time to get my mortar here in a hot mid-second. Thank you. Shouldn't leak too much here. Yeah. Let's get our next farm. I don't know what the plan for his dude is, but my plan is here to farm on and kill him on rounds maybe 13, 15, or 18. One of those three rounds. If I got the money for that, obviously. But since we got the money, I think that's perfect for me. If he's gonna rush me with camos, that would be easy peasy because we got the mortar. Put it the camo. Can I at least get the plantation? Thank you. Nice. You're 100% dead, buddy. Stop trying to eco. Now let's see. I want to force him some defense. This should be enough. Oh, never mind. Unless we did. Okay, interesting. Let's send some zebras here. This should force him to send more. Stop egoing, buddy. I think you're dead. Bruh. There's no point for you to eco it more. Let's send him some lead here and then also a ceramic. No need for the camo because he already has his camo. 100%. You are 100% dead. Also not try to die here. And you are dead. See ya, buddy. GG's, hopefully you guys enjoyed this so far. Why not consider subscribing and liking once again if you forgot that I said it. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. This will be uploaded so probably Saturday. So yeah, I will also do the schedule thingy now. And yeah, see ya.